Good morning, students. Now the next question. From a point on the ground, the angles of elevation of the bottom and the top of a tower fixed at the top of a 20 meter high building are 45 degree and 60 degree. Find the height of the tower. Okay. So once again, so please read the question carefully, because with the help of the questions you can draw the diagram. With the help of the diagram, you can find out the solutions. Okay. So once again, from a point on the ground, this is the ground. The angles of elevation of the bottom and top of a tower. There's a tower is there. We are going to see the top and bottom. Just example. Just see the tower. It's a bottom and it's a top. The both angles should be seen by one boy. Where's the tower? The tower is fixed. It's a building. Okay. The tower is fixed in the building. The angles are 45 degree and 60 degree. Find the height of the tower. So, according to the questions, I draw the diagram. What is AB? A is the place and B is the base of the building. And BC is the height of the building. Okay. And CD is the height of the tower. Okay. Because actually the tower is fixed on the building. So BC is the height of the building and CD is the height of the tower. Okay. So I wrote like this. BC is equal to height of building and CD is equal to height of the tower. Students, look at the diagram. Do you see the two right angle triangle? Yes. Name them. One is ABC, is a right angle triangle, and one is ABD, it's another right angle triangle. Okay. So first I want to take the right angle triangle ABC. Tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. So write BC by AB. What's the BC value? See, BC value is the given 20. By AB value, don't know. Tan 45 value is 1. So just substitute, we have AB value. AB is equal to 20. What is the value of AB? 20 meter. That means the distance from the point to the foot of the building. Okay. Now in the right angle triangle ABD. See this one, ABD. I will take right angle triangle ABD. Tan 60 degree. Again the formula, opposite by adjacent. So I write BD by AB. See the diagram. We didn't have BD value. So I write BC plus CD. The BD value can be as BC plus CD by AB. Just substitute. We have AB value as well as BC value. Substitute this formula. We have root 3 is equal to 20 plus CD by 20. This division comes in multiplication. So you have CD plus 20 is equal to 20 into root 3. Now once again, this plus 20 comes in minus 20. So CD is equal to 20 root 3 minus 20 or 20 into root 3 minus 1. So that's the answer. So what is CD? CD is the height of the tower. Therefore, height of tower is 20 into root 3 minus 1 meter. Thank you.